Good morning.
Good morning. We're going on an adventure.
Can I peek and see what shirt you're wearing? I'm wearing the same shirt. We're twins.
Yay, we're twins.
Hey, doodle buggies. And for my morning coffee. Good morning. I had to sneak out into the garage real quick because I wanted to tell you that we are going to surprise little man on an adventure this morning. But what he doesn't know is that we are going to the grand opening of the first Buc-ee's in Colorado, just south of Fort Collins and just north of Denver in Johnstown, I believe. It's going to be fun. Little man has no idea, even though we're twinsies today. What did you say about my cup? What did you say?
There's Buc-ee on it.
Yeah? And what else?
Daddy's wearing Buc-ee.
And so are you. What a coincidence, huh? You know? It happened by chance. We've officially hit traffic. About 9 miles out, all the brake lights came on. 5 miles out, brake lights on again.
Use the right lane to take exit 252 toward Johnstown and Milliken.
Landon, do you see what I see? Look what's there.
Countdown.
Hey, it's Buc-ee's in Colorado! Buddy, you're at the first Buc-ee's in Colorado on its opening day. Aren't you excited? Colorado has a Buc-ee's. We don't have to go all the way to Alabama to go to Buc-ee's anymore.
Nope, then come up here.
Aren't you excited? He wanted to ride a roller coaster. Very first one in Colorado. Look at that. I'm on a pilgrimage to see a beaver. I'm part of the cult. So it looks like the parking lot is absolutely packed. People are parking off-site and walking over here. I don't think we're gonna find a parking spot.
I'm Kelly Chell of the Northern Colorado National Race since 2010. Can't blame all the people that want to move here. I mean, look at the view. But that's why we needed a once-in-a-generation bipartisan infrastructure law. Senator Hickenlooper worked directly with his colleagues across the Senate, Republicans, and Democrats, to ensure the bipartisan infrastructure law delivers for Colorado and our country.
I've never heard that analogy. And so I hope you don't mind if I steal that from time to time. The concept that a beaver builds and builds a dam and a lake and it brings wild down on the highway. So I wondered if there would be much of a turnout. You know, we started in Texas and we've been in the Southeast. And so Colorado is, and I don't know why we're just now getting here, but we are. But I just wondered if what the turnout would be. And I was expressing that to my daughter on the way here, and she said, she tapped me and she said, "Oh, Dad, I love it that you still wonder if they'll show up or not." The people that are here now, all of you that are wearing your Buc-ee's gear, and I just thank you so much. I could not do this without these people that are here. We have a phenomenal team that is we're so excited about being in Colorado, and this won't be the only store in Colorado. We very much look forward to finding more opportunities to be here in y'all's great state. So. I want to thank the city, the warm welcome, the opportunities, economic development director. It's just been a wonderful experience. So that's in visit with every one of you. Go inside, get your barbecue sandwich or Beaver nuggets or something. Oh, you got a TCU Horned Frog guy right here on the front. All right. My daughter with it, but my other daughter with the TCU. That's excellent. Thank everyone for showing up, and God bless y'all, and I look forward to visiting with you later. Thank you.
There's the big scissors. There they go. First one here. History maker. Thanks for coming to Colorado. Appreciate it. Real quick one, Buc-ee. Real quick. Thanks for coming to Colorado. Repeat. Buc-ee. Repeat right here, Buc-ee. Awesome. Thanks, buddy. Separate from the family to find parking. I had to park illegally over here with everybody else underneath the gas station pumps. It's crazy. But I was able to come over here in the VIP section and actually park the car right here in the front row. I'm actually waiting for Kelly and Landon to find me. They're inside the store, and we're gonna see if we can get some pics with Landon and Buc-ee. It's been a great time. Glad we made it here today. Let's go see Buc-ee. We're at Buc-ee's.
Yay.
Be excited. Yay. Are you excited to be at Buc-ee's?
Yeah.
You know, I'm so glad because she's from Birmingham. We always got to go to Alabama to go to Buc-ee's to visit my in-laws, but now we can come here. So thank you,
sir. Y'all live here?
We live here, yeah. But now, but we always make it a Buc-ee stuff when we go to Alabama.
Yeah, Lee.
Now we're excited. Yeah, exactly. Now we're excited that we can come here.
Well, good. Thank yes. y'all. Thanks you. For gearing up.
Oh, yeah. It's a big day. Thank you. Come on, buddy. Ladder. now you're part of the fire department. That's cool, dude. Go sit in the seat. Thank you. Give me a little boost. Look at you, buddy.
I'm gonna close the door, okay? Can we see you? Oh, almost. There we go.
All right, you on your way to a fire? You on the way to rescue people? All right.
You can pretend to drive if you want. No, you're good?
Okay, be careful, buddy.
It's a long way down.
That's a real fire truck, buddy.
That felt a little big, huh?
Tell him thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Biscuit on the board.
Biscuit on the board. This is a wild zoo. Biscuit on the board.
Biscuit on the board.
I used to play with those all the time.
Little man's getting himself a cup. A squishy cup. They got Buc-ee's pins, mugs, patches, koozies.
I saw some people with University of Alabama.
Transplants. That's a pool noodle, buddy.
That's a 35 apiece.
That's a pool noodle. Bigger than you. Lake day is coming up soon. Look, buddy, it's Dolly.
It's yours,
Dolly. Dolly Parton. Someone's Buc-ee'd out.
Mommy.
Someone's had too much Buc-ee. Okay. Okay, look at the camera and wave. Put your hand in the air. Look at the camera. All right.
Let me get a little closer. We'll try it one more time.
Whatever you think.
Hey.
There you go. There you go.
That place is a zoo. Straight up madhouse.
Zoo, like, I don't know. It's more like the open savannah.
But we came, we saw, we conquered. I did not get my brisket sandwich because, man, that line was just crazy wrapped around inside of there. So we'll get it next time. But we came, we saw, we conquered. We met the CEO, got a picture with Buc-ee. We had a great time. Oh yeah, he got a Buc-ee Cola. How about that? Yeah, he loves his Coca-Cola. All right, thanks for joining us at the grand opening of Colorado's first Buc-ee's in Johnstown, Colorado. Great experience. Glad we did it.
No, I'm exhausted.
This kid's dad is crazy. I was on a pilgrimage to see a little beaver. A little beaver named Buc-ee. Man, that was fun. Welcome to Colorado, Buc-ee's. We're glad you're here. Goodbye, Buc-ee.
Goodbye, Buc-ee.
Hope you find your dad. Wow. We did it. Oh, we made it home from our trip. Here's some bonus footage. Came back with some snacks. Just a few items. We didn't go overboard. We had to get the beaver nuggets. Mighty tasty. Little man and mama wanted to get the cinnamon sweet ones. They're pretty good. But me, I opted for the bold and spicy. We did get a couple of drinks because we thought we were going to have lunch there, but that ended up not happening. Some chips to go with our lunch. That didn't happen. Some glazed almonds. Those are very good. Little man wanted a cup. He's been wanting a cup from Buc-ee's, so we got him this flexible cup. Pretty cool. He'll like that. Brought my dad a brownie from the Buc-ee's Bakery. Got the magnet from the fridge, or magnet for the fridge. Little man got a free sticker. Got a little fidget cube for someone special, little gift. A few items from the bakery. Little man wanted that chocolate chip cookie. Mama wanted the lemon bar. And I don't think they gave me the right thing. I ordered the raspberry. They didn't give it to me. That's like a pecan bar of some sort. But I wanted the raspberry, what was it called?
Yeah, raspberry almond.
Raspberry almond bar for my morning coffee, and they didn't give it to me. Oh well, you win some, you lose some. I think I forgot to mention the peanut brittle. That was kind of an impulse buy at the register. And little man got a Colorado keychain with his name on the opposite side of it. He's pretty stoked about that, aren't you, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you going to have your chocolate chip cookie now?
Yep, half.
All righty. Of course, I had to get a t-shirt representing my home state, Colorado. Plus, this was only like $7. Little man's been wanting a Groot, so we got him a little baby Groot. He's a happy camper now. He loves Groot. All right. That's going to do it for Rob G and Kelly G in the house. We made it. We're so happy that we don't have to go to Alabama just to go to Buc-ee's. We can now do it in our home state of Colorado. See you in the next one. Peace out, Girl Scout.